if you want to be a concept artist, it's necessary to know these things, because if you want to be an illustrator, so projects can be on any topic. It can be on science fiction, it can be on biology, it can be on mythology, it can be anything. So you need to know each and every segment and each and every subject also, the political issues, the warfare, everything you need to know. So that's why the study should be like that, on each and every perspective. So this is the progressive step of landscape concept art. That this is not matte painting. There is a difference between matte painting and concept art painting. So this is totally digital painting. So here the this part is how I blocked it up and then how I rendered it. So let's move to the next slide. Actually, you need to study a lot of watercolor, a lot of acrylic painting, a lot of painting you need to do actually. So like I am also a student of applied art, but I never segregated this thing, like applied painting, sculpture. You need to do each and everything, because all of these belongs to fine art. So as a fine artist, you need to develop yourself so that you can do sculpture, you can do applied art, you can do advertising, you can do product design, you can do concept art, you can do character design. So in that way, I would like to guide you, and I would like to request you to not think like that I am applied artist and I will be doing like this only. So you do painting, you do sketches, more and more sketches you need to do. So in this way I trained myself. So here another patchy work, like how fast you can do. So this is done very quickly, within 30 minutes or 20 minutes. Now this is also done within 30 minutes. Yeah, actually this is very patchy work, but when you resize, you will have all these values, like see. See the strokes, the values, the color values, you need to study all this. And if you zoom in, you will see only the patches, but from the far you can see a nice landscape with wide angle lens. So this kind of oil painting or acrylic painting you need to do first, then only you can do it in digital medium. Okay, again it's kind of a jungle book illustration. So this kind of illustration is also used for storybook for children, or storybook for the teenagers, the graphic novel. This graphic novel is very popular these days. So you can be a graphic novel artist too. showing you some of my sketchbook pages. Carry a sketchbook, so I would like to refer you to have a sketchbook and 3 to 4 kinds of pen and pencil with you always. Whenever you feel bored or whenever you feel to draw something, then just get your sketch pad and pen and do. So it will make you feel better. This is also done in Ramtek, Maharashtra. There is a temple called Ramtek. In 2012, I went there and I did a lot of sketches of monkeys. And these are done for some animation projects. So this line of action, the body weight, the distribution of weight, you need to know all these things, line of action, expressions and all. I will teach you all these small but very important things. So you need to work hard. See the body weight distribution and the anatomy, the distorted anatomy of course, but you need to balance it. This is not human anatomy at all, but this is the stylization of breaking the rule, breaking the anatomy, and do a character design from that thing. Here again an illustration, a digital illustration. This is a sketch from my sketchbook, and then with pen and charcoal. This is flower study, so I do a lot of nature study. Here character design with pencil again. This is pencil. Converting pencil to digital. Funny illustrations. Yeah, animal study again. Animal study is very important in India. We do not have such a zoo and all, so that you can go there and do your sketches, you can study your animal anatomy. So this is not available in India, so you need to study the dogs, the cow, the bull, or the buffalo, rabbit, monkeys, whatever you are seeing around you. So I have a lot of work actually to discuss. So one class is not enough to discuss all of my paintings, all of my work. So we need 5 to 6 classes to discuss. So this is another watercolor study, watercolor illustration. Pirates based illustration. The stylization is, see the stylization. You have have to be versatile in stylization. Like in singing, the singer has to be very versatile. So the same mannerism in illustration or in painting, especially in illustration, you have to be very versatile in style and technique. So that's all from my side for today. So we'll discuss again with some of my works another day. So these are some of my works that we have discussed today. So you can always share your works in Telegram, and you can always ask for any kind of guidance, any kind of knowledge. So you can always ask. That's all from my side for today. I'm signing off. See you in the next class. Thank you.